to drive the tram through to show you the set. This subway station was used in one of the episodes of Bones, a 20th Century Fox show with David Boreanaz and Emily Deschanel. And it's not very often that you get to see what the inside of a soundstage looks like, especially when a set like this is built inside. When they shot the episode of Bones, they did it in the middle of the night. They started shooting about 2 o'clock in the morning to tram. Look up right!